Yo, what's going on, my fellow comrades? This is Sir Knight, you're getting here, and today we're going to be doing a little unboxing video. And we're going to be going to number 4 right here soon. But I just want to make a quick little video that, this. Don't really know what it is. It's like a Creo ripoff of Lego, obviously. Transformers. Micro changers. Cool. Now, I'm hoping to get this guy. This guy right here. This guy right here. I'm hoping to get him. Well, let's go ahead and open this up. I need scissors. Here we go. Don't play with scissors, kids. You'll shoot your eye out. Well, let's open this up. Here we go. Oh my god, I got the one that I want. I got a little oh, I got a kitty, stop it, okay. Anyway. Look this. Anyway, alright, let's see if we can open this. Oh! I got the one that I wanted the most. Yes. Okay, so it's got a spear. Cool. I'm gonna put these scissors away so I don't cut myself. Because you need safety. Safety's good, no safety bad. Is there anything else hidden in here? Instructions. I have that build this thing. Oh, this is arms. Okay. He's a Decepticon. Hey! Okay, so he's a Decepticon. Hence is why he has a big red eye. This obviously goes right here. I'm gonna turn on the volume before I cause more strikes. Alright. It's not even 30 minutes, good lord. This guy doesn't look really cool. Yeah, this is his pants. Apparently you can make him do the splits, man. This is gonna be amazing for my freaking stop motion animation. If I even do them, okay? I'm sorry, we're doing two freaking order, so I probably won't be able to do it. Get his helmet. Oh my god, he's so evil. Oh, I gotta put something on. Oh, he did it. How do I do this freaking thing? Okay, so he has... It's on. And then this is on. Hold on. I'm trying not to break him because his legs are so flexible. And put gas barrels on him, what the heck? That. Okay, so. Starting to look pretty cool. Put this on. And then. These two thrusters on. Got airplane. Okay, so we get an airplane. If this would go on, okay, finally. He's so hard to build. I mean, not really, but still kind of difficult. Okay, And then I put these on. Yeah, like this. I need to move his arm. This guy is really airplane-ish. This on. That. Oh my god, he's so evil! I'm giving him a little stab. Oh my god! He looks amazing! There he is! Oh my god, he's so cool! Oh my god, I need better lighting! There he is. Lord Decepticons! Amazing. Anyway, now I'm time to turn them into an airplane. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna turn them into an airplane. The only thing I really need to change is where the only thing I really need to change is the legs. No, wrong way. There. And then this. This. Now he's a jet fighter. Oh, looks like a plane as well. Oh, that fire. And it's the vehicle. This is vehicle mode. The only thing that you really need to change is like put the little things where the legs are. And then if you turn them into a robot, you just use that. Here. Oh, I need it. The arm. There we go. There he is, and it also comes with this little base plate. So you can just play him on your shelter or whatever. Down. Yeah! This is cooler. There you guys go. Oh! There you guys go. There's the little robot. This little robot ever. Oh, cool. So, hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!